It's Ryan O'Hearn to lead off the visitors' seventh inning. Oaks' first pitch is swung on and missed, strike one. Left-handed batter in the pitch. He swings and fouls it back. Trevor Oaks making his eighth start as a driller this year. 6-1 record. And he has surrendered just one hit through six innings. He's got three strikeouts and a walk. Next pitch is strike three called. A knee-high fastball in the outside corner. And O'Hearn walks away upset.
That's
the third time he has struck out today, the second time looking.